if you think someone around you is in crisis, the best thing you can do is ask them about it. Say, are you feeling suicidal? Are you thinking about ending your life? And then say, how can I help you? What can I do? What's going on? It's all about listening and taking a minute and just being there. There's a myth that if you bring up suicide, if you just bring it up in conversation with someone you're worried about specifically, that that's gonna cause them to have suicidal thoughts, or that's gonna cause them to take their own life. And that is not true. It's the opposite. If you bring it up, they're more willing, in most cases, to talk about it. And being able to talk about it takes that weight off their shoulders and makes them feel heard and makes them feel understood. And a lot of times, that's all it takes to save a life.